matter?
William. William.
What's going on?
Listen, to look at me, you'd think I'm not right in the head. But the reasons for my condition are far more awful than mere madness. William, what I've discovered goes beyond understanding. You just have to believe me. We're all in the gravest danger. That's why I keep on looking. But the more I learn, the more this thing devours me. I've been sentenced to death, William. For our friendship's sake, I ask you to look after this. Don't speak of it to anyone. Don't give it to anyone. Not even to me. Especially if I ask for it.
Mr. William Stanton, I presume. Allow me to introduce myself. Dr. Robert Eagleton, physician and friend of Sir Christopher Wycherley. I would like to talk to you about his son, Edgar Wycherley, who, if I'm not mistaken, is a friend of yours. I know Edgar too well not to notice the signs of insane delirium. It's a unique case. The terror he's experiencing cannot be easily dismissed. Are you aware of the rumors circulating about Dr. Owens in Port Tuxed Village? I fear greatly for your friend. So do his parents, and some of my psychiatric colleagues are talking of internment. You see, I would greatly value your considered opinion. Please, would you pay him a visit?
Yes, of course I will.
Thank you, William. Here's my telephone number. Contact me as soon as you run into him again. Goodbye, young fellow. Thank you again for your help.
Thank you.
Hello? Anyone there?
Be on your way, stranger.
Excuse me.
Huh? What is it?
Do you know where Mr. Wycherley lives?
Wycherley? No, I don't know where he is.
Please, I need information.
Yeah? Well, there's none here.
Good day, sir. Do you, by chance, know where Edgar Wycherley lives, please?
Edgar Wycherley? Who might that be? No.
Excuse me, sir. Do you know... Excuse me. Could you tell me where Edgar Wycherley lives?
Wycherley, eh? No. Don't know him.
Whatever the young man's looking for, he should ask Ma Brady.
I'm looking for Edgar Wycherley's residence. Do you know it?
For a few coins, kind soul. Go see Mr. Crumb at the grocery store. You can't miss it.
Leave us alone!